like. Sometimes it's just like.
Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we have more live action from the pre-season second group stage. It's Charleroi up against PAOK.
Yeah, both teams with one eye on those knockout stages now, looking to get 3 points on the board today. Maybe only pre-season, but let's not forget there's silverware to be won. A cup's at the end of this.
Kagawa moving the ball effectively. Marco Livaya here. Can he put them in front? Tremendous block. Is he going to put it away? Nice and easy for the keeper. Saido Berahino. Well, let's see if something comes of this. It might be on for them. Can he give them the lead? It's still alive. Well, that's the end of that for now. Garcia. Careless in possession. And the cross is very much on. Well, the danger is still there. Morioka. Here's Botaka. And the decision is one of offside here. Getting in there to take it away. Eli Maritra. Omar El Kadouri. Marco Livaya here. Kagawa. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. Good looking sequence. Cleared away. Kipre. Ryota Morioka with it. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Omar El Kadouri. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Kagawa. Could go ahead. And with that, can they keep it out? And a goal at the second time of asking, but the keeper has let his team down.
keeper's made a save, but it's not good enough. It's back into play, and he was first to react, and it's in the back of the net.
1-0 then. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Garcia. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, that's a completely wasted throw in. Varela. El Kadouri. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Kipre. Polisade. Wants to attack from the wide areas. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. That's a nice looking ball. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. It has to be! And it's a goal! Level again! What a match this is turning out to be!
Well, as we see again, Derek, it's quite simple. Keep the ball, don't give it away. It's a terrible clearance, and after that, they're under pressure and they never recover. Bad goals give away.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Morioka. Well, the managers will now deliver their halftime team talk. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Rodrigo. Chatzi Yovanis. Omar El Kadouri. Here's Kagawa. Good movement. Space and time for the cross. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Van Kleinput. Ryota Morioka with it. This might be ideal for the counter. He's in with a chance. Oh, it might be. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, let's just look at this again. Just when you think you've got a team by the scruff of the neck, they break on you like that. What pace, what brilliance. Just look at the movement. It's a brilliant, brilliant goal.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Rodrigo. Chatzi Yovanis. El Kadouri. Here's Kagawa. Marco Livaya here. Garcia. Well, still searching for the equalizer, but not passing it anxiously. Terrific defending to stop them progressing. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Wonderful chance! And danger still! And problem solved for now. Morioka. Potential danger here. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. So making the substitution now. And over comes the corner. That's all they can conjure for now. Unable to keep the ball that time. Can they take advantage? Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Very much run-of-the-mill as saves go. He's got to get rid of it. Struggling to keep the ball. Can they create something from here? Kagawa. ...15 minutes remaining. And a useful cross. And he clears the danger. Kagawa. Marco Livaya here. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Oh, great vision. Chance to cross. Well, sometimes it just comes down to a really poor cross. Varela. On to Kagawa. It's with Livaya. Well, still time for them to level it. Real danger. Teammate available. What a vital intervention. Bruno. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Lamprou. And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. Targets available, cross comes in. But fisted away by the goalkeeper. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. And that will be all for this game anyway. And defeat for the visitors. Lee, what did you make of it?
Well, the body language is there for all to see. Fine lines between success and failure in this game we all love. Not today for them, but I'm sure they'll bounce back next time out.
Well, his performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Lee.
He's always a man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him in that vital moment when he grabbed that goal.
quite the clearance they were hoping for. It has to be. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Aggression. We've been inside, been invested. How did I come to invest? Don't need a seminar to feel the temperature. Reppin' the 509. Nothing about me regular. You're only a word away from feeling this every day. La vie c'est pour nous fêter. La vie est trop belle pour nous pas fêter. Bingo.
make the sound. South, or where the sun's so paramount, took the seasons all, spend our time here now. They play like silent movies, only you can see, you shelter them